Hey guys, welcome to the vlog, a day in my life as a final year medical student. So if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Harish. I'm basically from Tamil Nadu doing my final MBBS in a government medical college. So basically I woke up just before 7 a.m. and I placed my tripod and camera in an angle and pretended like I was waking up just then, because that's how a vlog starts. And first thing first, I have this worst habit of looking into my mobile phone as soon as I woke up, which I wish I could change. After 15 minutes of wasting my time on feed stories and DMs, I got freshen up and getting ready for my day. I am currently at my bulking phase, so I used to check my weights regularly at mornings to track my progress. I am taking my whey protein as first thing in the morning since I was planning to hit the gym. And as I told, I was in a bulking phase. I should meet my adequate protein requirements every day for an efficient muscle building, and whey protein is one of the easiest and cheapest source of protein. Along with whey protein, I take some fruits as a source of carbohydrates. I quickly got changed into my workout clothes. I have my workout sessions in my college gym, which is 10 minutes away from my home, and usually my college gym would be pretty empty on mornings.
So guys, as expected, the gym is pretty empty today and no one is here, so it's just me and my weights and some little music. So I'm planning to do my leg workout today, so let's kill it.
After a good workout session and a completely failed attempt of recording my workout scenes, I got back home and took a cold shower, which is good for our muscle recovery. And I was ready to have my post-workout meal, which is few brown breads along with peanut butter with an egg omelette. After that, I arranged my study table and I took my diary to make a to-do list of that day. I was a bit unproductive for past 2 weeks because I had lots of other stuff to do and I want to get back on track. So I wanted to keep it slow and steady, so I decided not to push myself to do lots of tasks and study sessions. I made only 6 tasks for that day, and I would be pretty happy if I complete at least 90% of that list. So let's hope. By 10 o'clock, I started my study session by watching a marrow video on aortic regurgitation and aortic stenosis. Basically, we will be having a clinical case presentation every day for 1 hour in an online mode. And for this entertainment, we have to present a clinical case from medicine. And unfortunately, today's clinical class got postponed, so I decided to use the time for studying my clinical topics. However, clinicals can't be learned online. It can be learned only by seeing the patients, but we have no other choices. This pandemic has made everyone's life miserable. But life has to go on, right? No matter what. The book I am using for studying medicine is Alagappan and Kuntu for clinical medicine and Davidson for theory. In this period of pandemic where there is so much of negativity and uncertainty going on, it will be difficult for us to find motivation to do the things that we need to do, and it's okay if you feel like you are stuck. But remember one thing, one day everything will end and we have to face it. Even I didn't complete my pre-final exams yet, which got postponed because of the second wave of COVID, and after a few weeks we got unofficially promoted to our final years because of time constraint. But I have to give my pre-final exams once the colleges are reopened, which is a complete uncertainty. Even I am struggling myself to study between my pre-final subjects and my final year subjects, and all I have is a little hope that our forthcoming days will be better. After a 2 hour study session, I gave myself a break since I have to attend online lecture class by 1 o'clock. Today's lecture is on infective endocarditis, and basically I hate attending online lectures, and sometimes I don't even listen to the classes that are not important. But infective endocarditis is one of the important topic, so I tried to make notes to keep myself attentive, which I lasted only for a few minutes because my focus for running classes are completely zero.
Usually I used to have online classes till 4 o'clock. So today I have lots of free time, and now I am planning to read this book called Compound Effect by Darren Hardy. It's a very, very good book. I will definitely recommend it. And I started this book on last week, and I'm planning to complete this by next weekend. So, and I have to make an Instagram post for my page related to cardiovascular system. And maybe after that I will be taking a nap, and I usually don't study from this 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock because I used to feel drowsy or tired. So maybe I will be starting my study session after 6 o'clock. So let's get going.
One of the best habits that I developed in this pandemic was reading books, especially self-growth and financial books. Okay, these books can be very helpful only if you start applying those ideas into your practical life. All my financial investment journeys, YouTube productivity sidles, hustles, everything started only after I started to read and apply those ideas from the book. Book reading will also be helpful for you to train your mind for better concentration and focus, and also for calming your mind.
Guys, it's 4:30 now, and I took a short nap and I picked my mom from her office. So now I have to eat my evening snacks, and I have to make template for my Instagram post, and I have to start my study session. Okay, it was going good up to now.
After eating a cup of ground nuts and egg scrambles, I started to work on this Instagram post, which is about basis of the ECG waves, which I will be posting in upcoming weeks. So if you are a medical student, please feel free to follow my Instagram page called Pluripotent, and I will be posting medical stuff and productivity and study tips and sometimes motivation stuff at regular intervals. So it will be helpful for you. So please do follow my page. And even I am planning to conduct a small study challenges in upcoming weeks. After completing 50% of my work, I went upstairs to rejuvenate myself, and because of this COVID, the only place that you can go to refresh will be your terrace, and the weather was pretty amazing. I heard some music and took a short walk to elevate my mood before starting my study sessions. By 6:30 I started my study session and putting my phone in a zen mode and I went on to watch marrow lectures on cardiomyopathy and mitral regurgitations. I felt a little tired and I decided I should take a 10 minutes break, but that 10 minutes break later went on to 40 minutes and it's okay, it happens. Even after taking a break, I felt like I was completely exhausted, so I just revised a few topics that I studied earlier in the morning and then I decided to call it a day. Hey guys, it's 9:15 now and I feel like I'm completely exhausted, so I'm happy that I have done almost 90% of my to-do list and I have read few topics on cardiovascular system, and when compared to last 14 days, this day was pretty amazing and productive for me, and I hope I will continue this flow for upcoming weeks. And that's it. After 9:30 I will have my dinner and it's just me time. Okay, I may watch a movie or talk with my friend circle, and it will be a pretty good way to end this day. And thanks for watching this vlog. If you really love this, please do subscribe to this channel, and I'm planning to do a lot more vlogs and stay with me videos in the future. So signing off with a smile.